Oba Atokpeye, il sait. Ibian, yes, il gagne, no bioba, ya, ya, si, Ibian, yes, il gagne, no bioba, ya, ya, si, Oba Atokpeye, il sait. Oba Atokpeye, he said, I want to use this medium to get back to that message from that lunatic from Uruguay. He said his name is Emmanuel Joker or whatever. I want you to know that you cannot insult our Oba and go home asleep. I will be coming for you. I, comrade, Curtis, Egosa Ogbo, will be coming for you. You must be arrested and you will be sent to prison. And I want to use this medium also to tell our brothers, the Esan people, Esan Oye, Oye, Esan Oye, Oye, Esan Gbedo, the Esan. Because he made a statement that the Esan should rally around him. If you are the ones that sent him to do this, good. If not, kindly dissociate yourself from him right now. Let him be on his own. Let him be on his own. Let him be on his own. But if you are the ones that sent him to do whatever he did on that video, all good and well. That young man can never go home and sleep in peace. He must face the price he has priced. He made a price and he must pay.